Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit! There's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
What the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract it.
You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research, and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you'll land.
Mr. Crane? Am I speaking to Mr. Crane?
This is Crane. Who's this?
This is Vulcan Dahl. I am with the brothers. Would you join us at the vehicle assembly facility? I'll provide the coordinates.
I'll be there shortly. No, no, no!
Thank you.
You're Vulcan Dahl.
And you are Mr. Crane. You're quite a capable man.
I get things done.
That makes you far above average. Those two, in spite of what you have no doubt witnessed, are no less capable. In their own way.
A submarine? So you're trapped here too?
Not for much longer.
You couldn't buy your way out?
The government knew I'd been bitten. They said I would have to be stored in some sort of secret quarantine base. That was not for me. Did you bring this sonar unit?
I have it right here.
Ready for testing, Mr. Dahl.
Excellent. Mr. Crane, do you wish to do the honors?
Why not?
Try not to break it.
Insane.
Mine? You are insane!
Yes, of course. Fatin, Tolga, I want ideas.
Human cannonball!
Too dangerous.
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.